come for my poetry class.
Your poetry class? Poetry classes. Keats, are we teaching poetry today? I hope I don't disturb.
Take a seat. Have a look at that. A poet is not at all poetical. He is the most unpoetical thing in existence.
He has no identity. He's continually filling some other body. The sun, the moon.
I cannot restrain my credibility longer. Miss Brawne, is this really you, or are you acting?
It's really me.
Is that?
Charles, I have a pupil. Desist or depart.
Apologies. My modest hope is that the cost of the lesson will not be the poet.
The cost of the lesson is that Mr. Keats will forthwith discuss poetry with me.
You don't mean to read the poems?
Until I know all the poets and poems in the world, since I've nothing to do, as you so many times have noted.
I bow to your ambition.
Now he's gone, I shall find it easier to talk. Can you say something of the craft of poetry?
Poetic craft is a carcass, a sham. If poetry does not come as naturally as leaves to a tree, then it had better not come at all.
I'm mistaken. I'm not sure I can teach you.
Was I too rude? I can apologize.
I'm not sure I have the right feelings towards women. I'm suspicious of my feelings.
Do you not like me?
I'm attracted to you without knowing why. All women confuse me, even my mother. I yearn to be ruined by shrews and saved by angels, and in reality I've only ever really loved my sister.
I'm annoyed by my sister as often as I love her. I still don't know how to work out a poem.
A poem needs understanding through the senses. The point of diving in a lake is not immediately to swim to the shore, but to be in the lake, to luxuriate in the sensation of water. You do not work the lake out. It is an experience beyond thought. Poetry soothes and emboldens the soul to accept mystery.
I love mystery.
I found your fairy princess on the wall in my room.
And you could make her out.
She wears a butterfly frock.
Shall we continue?